Alrighty guys, what's going on? My name is Justin, and welcome back to some more Fortnite Parkour, where today we are doing the brand new Duo Death Run 2.0 with your boy Quig. What's going on, dude?
Justin, hope I can't get to you.
Oh, it's so sad. It's so sad. So the Duo Death Run is very, very unique in the sense that you can see your teammate for almost the entire time, but you can't get over to them, so you have to help each other through the different levels. It should be really, really fun. If you guys do enjoy this video and this map, definitely smash that like button. Can we hit 7 likes? I don't know. No.
8 hey. Likes. 8.
8? Oh, we're gonna try for 8 likes, guys. And of course, subscribe if you are brand new. Let's do it, dude. Welcome to Duo Death Run 2.0, made by FR_Adrian and my underscore iPad. He made it with his iPad?
Your iPad made this?
That's insane, bro.
You know what FR stands for? I don't even know.
For real. I have 10 gliders on me.
I have 3 impulses. Oh, you're down there. Hey, Justin.
I've got 1 coin. Alright, so you have to impulse me over, and I have to glide to, I think, the light post right there. Throw it over, and let's see if we can do this well. Oh no, we did not do it well! Let's try this. When you throw it, do like 3, 2, 1, throw, and then I know exactly when you've thrown it.
Okay, 1, throw.
Yeah.
There you go!
Yes! Perfect! Oh my goodness! I can parkour this.
Myself over.
I can parkour this. Ooh. Oh, goodness.
Nice.
There we go. That was so close. I didn't even see this.
Okay. I actually grabbed more than
all the way up, dude.
Oh.
3, 2, 1, throw. Come on.
No.
No!
I just missed it.
Okay, 1, throw. Come on.
I jumped way too. Oh, I jumped actually perfect.
Perfect, dude. All right, 1 coin on level 2.
It's hidden, though.
It's above you. It's above you. I can't get to it. Can you get over here? Oh. All right, so we're going to play some basketball, it seems.
How close?
Oh, my goodness, dude. No. Stand right here and don't crouch. I have to jump. Oh, we did it. I was going to say do like a 3, 2, 1 countdown, but okay.
That went perfectly, though. Dude.
Dude, you're insane.
There we go.
Yes. Oh, I'm good.
You got the coin?
Okay, wait. Okay, impulse your teammate before continuing. Got it. What do I impulse
you
to?
Impulse me up. Up here.
Okay.
Straight up.
3, 2, 1, throw.
There we go.
Nice. Perfect, dude. We're killing it.
2 coins hidden, it says for me.
I have to parkour over. Oh, man. Oh, I see.
Is it quicker if I just do this? No.
Ow. Ow. Ooh. Ow.
Okay,
oh, God.
Another one.
Quick, please.
Oh, I hit it. I reset. I reset. I'm resetting.
We have to do this. Okay. Keep doing it. Keep doing it. Go to the next one. Go to the next one.
Okay.
This is insane.
Oh, okay. Justin.
Go to the next one. Go to the next one. Go to the next one.
Okay.
Oh, no. Oh, you're insane.
Go.
I'm trying. I'm literally just like, I'm glitched on this rock. I'm good.
Okay.
Oh my goodness. That was horrifying.
Okay, nice.
I have 8 health, Quig.
Oh, there's a bot of mine. Wait, are you able to kill the bot somehow?
Yep, I am.
There's a bot.
See you later, nice. Kid.
Shoot him. Shoot him.
He killed me! Got it.
Yep.
Oh my goodness, dude. Okay, there we go.
I'm good. I'm safe.
That was surprisingly tough for some reason. Where do I go from here?
It really was. I just went down a path and there were little like jump pads, like boost pads. Okay, 3 coins for me.
I can't see anything. I'm so scared.
I know.
All right, I have the checkpoint.
Three coins. I have a flint knock on the tire.
Got a coin.
Hit your teammate with the pistol to knock him off? Wait, what?
Yep, you wanna shoot me.
Shoot you? Okay.
Yes, nice, dude.
Oh.
Where do I go from here is the main
so
question.
Is it just solo flint knocking now?
I guess so. I but luckily, the Kenworth Death Run, video in the top right, by the way, has flint knock levels, so I know how to do these.
Well, I died on the first jump of my flint knock. I'm missing the fire.
I got my coin, so I can just flint knock over.
I missed the second coin. I need to go grab that.
I think I'm on my last jump. There we go. Hit your teammate to knock them up. Boom!
Oh, well, whale. That, and now.
There we go, nice.
Okay, that was really close. I'm literally on 20 health.
Now.
Yep.
Oh, it was a little bit too late on that one. We have 2 more tries. Now. Oh!
There you go. You can jump up.
Oh my goodness, that was insane. Okay, I have 20 health right now. Oh god!
Yeah.
I have an ATK respawn thing. There are two coins, and my hint is that your teammate cannot touch the floor. Help.
Okay, so you need to drive me around.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, there's a
Are you joking? Oh god.
We gotta go, okay.
Slow and steady, Quake. Slow and steady.
I don't know what my oh wait.
Go with the speed limit. I'm going the speed limit, dude. Learn to school then, okay?
No faster than a few miles per hour. Okay, we're almost at it. We're almost at it.
I can barely see it now.
Okay. Oh, I got up onto it. Okay.
So where can I go from here? I'm being shot! What is happening? Slow and steady.
Again, so don't worry.
Slow and steady.
I killed him again.
So slow and, you're so close. You're so close.
Made it up. Made it up.
Okay. No! Oh god! Quick, kill him!
I'm not risking it.
We're good.
I got my coin.
Okay. Level six. Two coins. I got one. Oh, that was intense, bro.
Really
oh my goodness! Treasure map for your teammate's maze. Oh gosh, golly. At the start, go left and go all the way to the far left.
Okay. All the way left.
So go all the way forwards until you can't go anymore.
Yep.
Okay, now go all the way right until you can't go anymore.
Yeah, hold on. All the way right.
Okay. Are you there?
Yep.
Go down two, which is as far as you can go.
Yeah.
Okay.
Got the coin.
So go left all the way until you're at the end.
Yep.
And now, you should take a right from the way you were looking until you hit the end.
Okay.
And then take another right. You only go one block.
Yep. And then
left two blocks. Forward. Or yeah, forwards two blocks. Yeah. And now left all the way. Yep.
Okay.
And then this is very specific.
Oh, I see a coin.
Wait, just calm down. You have to go three blocks. So use your map and use your like builds to know how many three is. You can only go three, otherwise you'll die.
Can you see where the coin is?
No, I cannot.
Okay. So, does the block that I'm counting on count as one?
No. No.
Okay. So, one, two, three. Okay, and then right?
Two.
Yep.
And then down one.
Yep.
And then specific again, go two blocks in front of you using your thing, not counting the block you're on. Okay, so turn and go all the way until the end to your right.
Yep.
And then go again to your right two.
Okay, that's all.
And then left and you're done.
Yep, I'm done.
Dude, first try.
And then the hand cannon.
That was insane. You opened it up and I have my second coin and I am now falling.
I'm falling too. Okay, I'm down somewhere.
Opening a door. Level 7. Yo, what's up, dude? It's been so long.
Hey, welcome.
Wait, throw the throwables at each other at the same time.
Okay, stand on the green and we throw it at the red at the same time.
All right, so we're going to count. 3, 2, 1, go. We have practiced this all the time for emotes.
Yes.
Okay, I'll count down. When I say go, we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, God.
Okay, Vine did not.
So I killed you, but I got my coin. One, go.
Yep, I was supposed to jump.
Nice, and I was not supposed to jump. Jump again. Through, and we're solid.
Oh, I missed mine.
Aw, Quig. Come on, Quig. Let's go, dude. Grab that coin. Ooh. We finally did it, dude. We finally did it. Okay.
Six coins here. Okay.
I'm going down water.
Oh, wait, never mind. You have a rocket launcher.
Six coins. Rocket ride time. Okay.
Where do I go?
Right in front of me.
Oh. Where do I stand? I guess right on this door.
Ah!
Yeah, never mind.
Gosh, darn it. Perfect, flawless. Nice, dude, okay. So my coin was right there, and we still have five more. Oh, there's a bot in front of me.
There's no checkpoint. Oh, well, I don't have anything to kill.
Tell your teammate the pattern. Oh my goodness, dude.
The pattern?
You have invisible jumps. So do just a very short jump in the middle of that. Short jump. Okay. So this is going to be so weird. Okay. This next. Okay. So you diagonal jump over and it's a very large radius of walking.
Okay.
Diagonal jump. Okay.
Okay.
Now.
Better walk toward. Can I get as far as the coin?
You can. No. You can get as far as me. So try and walk a little bit. I'll tell you when to stop. Okay, stop. Okay, now do a, like from there, do a short jump right in front of you.
Jump to the coin.
No, maybe. I don't think so. Yeah, do it. Okay, diagonal jump to the right and you're done. Oh God!
He has a lot of health.
See you later, bot, you loser. Oh, jeez. He was very mad about that.
So I have a little thing here that says walk here to respawn the ATK.
It's the reverse of the- Oh god, quick! Oh! What in the world just happened? Okay, start going. You're good. You're solid. Good speed, I like it. Solid speed. One more. And we're good. Oh my goodness.
Okay.
Just be careful. So we still have not hit a checkpoint.
Yeah.
No traps, are there? Scissors, okay. Is that you?
I'm safe.
Okay, we're good.
I made it up.
I'm so scared right now, dude. I'm so scared.
I legit am too.
I'm at a door. I have a baller. Oh, please. Grapple onto your teammate's body. Let your teammate grapple before you go. Where are we going?
Right up.
Okay. Oh, the Justin Green thing. I like it. All right. Yes. Once I get onto you, the baller will push me. Okay. Go. Oh my goodness. I have to go in the garage.
Can you in?
No. Oh.
I have a gun.
I did. Round two. Let's do it.
Going up.
Yes. I'm good. Oh my
god.
You're in. Shoot here. Okay. Shooting here. This is the sun, apparently. Here. Oh, please. Please tell us this is the end.
Oh.
I have a coin. We're together. A smiley face. Is this it?
Oh. This is the map.
This is the map. My goodness, guys. We completed it. Alrighty, guys. If you enjoyed this video, then definitely smash that like button and subscribe. I would highly appreciate that. Again, my creator code is AestheticBlitz. If you would like to use that in the item shop, you don't have to, but I would definitely appreciate it. And if you want to play this map with any of your friends, the map code has been on the top of your screen this entire time and is also in the description. So enjoy that if you want to. And other than that, I will talk to you all later. Have a nice day, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. Peace out.